Christmas approaches, yet nothing could be less festive than the dreary weather towards the end of 1862. Displeased with the inactivity of McClellan, Lincoln directs Union General Burnside to go on the offensive and attack Richmond. Union guns shell Fredericksburg, setting the town on fire. The Union Army crosses the river and loots the city. Lee now has 75,000 men on the heights overlooking the burning city. Lee can't believe the Union would dare attack his well-fortified positions, but he misjudges Burnside's recklessness. The order is given. Burnside orders his men to attack Lee's two fronts.
We hold that bridge, soldiers, or we won't be going home for Christmas. We'll be planted here till Judgment Day.
When can we get this started?
Everyone back home is counting on us. Now move! The Rebs have their reinforcements. We got no... Follow me or die where you stand!
Don't forget me.
You can still fight. Move!
Ah! Ah!
Thank you.
He got him! Keep going, man!